Like 3 years ago, I've now got to find my way back to the main part of the park. Like 3 years ago, I'm not exactly sure how. Oh well, everything's steep in here, and that ain't much fun with a camera and a bike. Oh Christ. This is not fun. It's a case of letting go of the camera and letting go of the bike. Because the bike's gonna cop it. Because the camera cost a lot more. Ooh, we have that stream. Ooh. Little stream. Don't know if you can see that. Oops. Traverse the stream. It's a bit flatter now, so just carry on, find out where we eventually end up. Same bike sometime there. Oh, get up. Wait, look. I'll turn it off. Say that anymore. Private keep out sign. So that's what life's all about in England. That's me puke. it in the distance. There's Shaun Mead Fault. Between the pines. Look at all the sprinkling and spraying.
Summer.
But I'm seeing this for real now. And it's bleak and freezing. God. Half an hour ago. There's the ugly trees again. And back to the bike. Path, keep out, private, keep out. No. Last, I'm getting an idea of this place. Straight ahead takes you back to the stye. That's private. This stye there, once we get across that, that gets me back to the park. As long as I've got until it's going to get dark. I got lost just now. It's all a bit worrying. Steps to, I'm not sure where, and the bike comes over again, and along this footpath to somewhere else. Alright, it's coming up for 10 to 3, 11th of November, 1996. 11th of November, 1995, I went for a swim in the Pacific. I might chance that today. This place is alive with bees. I think I better get out of here. They're killing me. I don't know if these bottom bits are still on. Oh, sunshine. Hurry up, Dave. Got you on the end of a tripod. Thank you. That's how I'm managing to film myself at great distance. I think I know where I am now. Oh, it's a bit dusty. Dust off.
Any effect on the picture? I hope not.
There we are. In the land of ferns.
Up to Shaun Country Park and see how the ferns are. My only worry is like getting through the cows. I'm freezing to death.
One comes along, it's a bit stupid. I hope no one's behind me, because I definitely look stupid. And the arm's aching as well. I do not recommend filming yourself. Or talking to yourself. I'm in the woods in November now. T-shirt.
All there.
This place is so different in the wind.
Big hills of ferns.
It's all ferns.
week, is he?
Mad. Well, they must have cleared the tunnel of chalk. That's the Charing Cross tunnel, I think.
I don't know what you're seeing because you're too high for me.
No. It used to be
like you have very many power stations.
An orchard down there, and that went years ago.
There still is,
right? Yeah, there's sort of remnant.
Freewheeling.
But it used to go all the way down.
And Rav, and I think Dylan Darwin.
And what was that one?
And didn't think it was Andy Smith, but someone else. AJ, maybe.
Probably. Get off my land type farmer.
There's some base and aerial company.
Yeah, and there's all kind of weird aerial things down there. Like here. Pylons. Strange. Your yellow thing.
I didn't realise how famous Knockbigger Farm was.
Is it? Oh, it's famous for being the place that used to sell the strawberries to Wimbledon. It's just wind or something.
Sorry?
Could be a combination.
Could be a
of
wind
both.
Or just entropy.
What farm is this?
Don't know the names of all of them.
Isn't that odd? You see the bands of much bigger, better wheat. Mm.
Nothing. Better soil or something.
Why do they need to turn it over in such huge clumps? Surely you have to smooth it out again to plant in it.
No. Nope. I think you need it, is he? The old copyright here. 25-2, you've got 25 minutes. And my memory.
Wrong style of house.
There's another one. Warrior, circa 1507.
Keep your hanky out. Mm.
It takes you out to grain, it's for truck, you know, it does, not for passengers coming.
We've missed it, it's suspended now.
No, it's suspended.
Is it? This is it, is it?
Yeah, this is it, it's part of it. I know the bit you're talking about, it goes round there as well. It wasn't even there a few weeks ago, that stuff really comes up fast.
What do they get
from? Rape oil.
What's it used for?
Don't know. What kind of oil is it?
Vegetable oil.
Unbelievably yellow.
I'm sure I've won before.
This evening?
Yeah, if you want. Hmm. I'm going to move on, not too late, because I want to get a bit of a decent kip in. from the Snake River. Ooh, that's not very nice. This place is so complicated and huge. It's now 11 minutes to 4. One hour, hooray, made it to 1 hour's taping today. Oh, there we are, just outside Strood, between...
So the whole country is going to become...
Going off. That's gone back on now. Is it all right now?
There's a red thing on.
Yeah. I wander about a bit then. Oh, look, there I am in the mirror. You're getting away with it.
I am. You are not videoing me.
Oh, I am.
You're not sure.
I am. Video everyone, I do.
Oh, no, you don't care.
I'm dumb to video me. I'll just break your camera.
Oh, you've completely blocked up the back, that's clever.
Hey?
Completely blocked up the back, that's clever. No one can get in, that's good. That Christmas tree don't look too healthy, does it?
Hey?
That Christmas tree doesn't look too healthy.
What you have for Desmond, isn't it? Anything like that? I'm trying to think what I can get you.
salads nearly every day.
And that's fun, isn't it?
Yeah. Those ones, I know that...
And now it's a cinema and stuff. Not yet open. Today is Thursday the 18th of July 1996. Thank you.
working. See that hill? Yeah, there's a tree. There's the hill. All that yellow grassy stuff. Dead grass. It's very slippery. Just fell down that and dropped this camera. Fortunately, it's straw-like. Very soft. And the camera doesn't appear to be very damaged. Good. Oh well, I walked across my favourite bridge. That's not my favourite bridge, one of my favourite bridges. And look at the water below. And there is no water below. I wouldn't have said this was a particularly hot summer. But it seems to be an extremely dry one. Very many times. And I've never seen it so dry in my life.
Something was in there,
it's
now on the floor. I don't know what it was.
It wasn't. Hello, I've just been under the bridge, and I can assure you it is totally dry, because I've lost the dust cap of the camera. I pulled this out of the pocket, dust cap went. It's been down there, I just can't find it. I'll have another look. Where is the dust cap? No idea where. It's like chidung, it flew off. Come winter, this should be water again. So I think I can kiss goodbye to that. Oh dear, and the camera's gone on to half. And I'm about 14 minutes in. Oh well, that's a shame about the dust cap. There you have it. Goodbye, dust cap that ever lost. Here I am in this yellow grass hot place, somewhere between Borstal and Walden. And it's as hot as it looks. Pushing my bicycle and talking to myself in a rather self-conscious manner. I suppose you can't blame me. decent song. Dread what anyone would think if they saw me. Complete lunatic with a very long tripod. A candle on the end. Wasting battery time. Oh well. There's a picnic boats over there, they might be me thinking now. I'll show you.
Oh, can you see? It looks like a dead end. But I've got to get through that lot and get in the wall. Alright, pushing on. You can see. In the very thickest of Walden now, but we will soon get to that village. Christ, it's in that city, you know, I better get out fast. Getting eaten up. By that wooded bit. Called it wooded. I didn't want to hang around in there because there's lots of gnats eating at me. There's Walden over there. I suppose. Closing a bit. Let me see the church. I've eaten alive. There's no real footpath out of this place either. We could just push the bike along the edge and find the way out. Thanks. It's cooler than either me. Rather annoyingly. Oh, yeah, it's a red hot day in July. Village of Walden. Just had a drink of Fanta from that corner shop, from the general store. And there's the village high street. And it's around 20 minutes in, should have about 10 minutes left. Batteries on half. Here we are, the heart of darkness, in the Neverland of the River Medway, thankfully in fairly foolish tide. Reed banks across the way. I love it here. I wonder how they get to that point. I'd like to go to that point. No, I'll see. Can't see them clearly. This place is overgrown since I was last year. Hello. Sean on a bike, yeah? Out. In the middle of nowhere. There's the flagpole. There's the river. You can't see him yet, but somewhere in there, old hawk. It sounds strange, but the pillars have gone. I'm sure they have. I'm sure they were here last year.
Where?
I can't find them. Where are the concrete pillars? Oh, it's strange I'm stealing. Looking them down. Not so much point. Sorry, not wisdom. Inadequacy. Is there are much more than four. Other than this, I refer to this area as the four pillars. Because it was four that I sought there. There they are, through. Oh, look through these bushes. That cut myself open on God knows what. Bloody hell. Brambles and... Voila! Ow! There they are. And there. Can't even get at them this year. Cows in the there are, there's the pillars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, if you ever see a painting of mine, and there's Mayor Moskowitz or something like that, although more commonly referred to as two old farts in the middle of the field, I pretty much reckon that this is the field. Around about here. This being the road, Andy and I, Andy Smith and Bill, ran down one night in March, pretending it was in Vietnam. Those look like the houses in the background. That looks like the mountains. That looks like the field. Loads of greenery over there. Da-da-da-da. A lot of road down there. There's the funny half houses. And there's the road I just saw. Above Burham. Still hot. Just bring up this footpath, I'll show you. One looped up there, and then the walk up there, hopefully. Oh, it's sorted. Right. Up there, and at the top of there, somewhere near there should be Robin Hood Woods. Sorry, and Robin Hood Wood Pub. So I've got to get up there first. It's 21 minutes past three. Still the 18th of July. Oh, there's a big fire over there. Let's put my net out. What that's all about. That's bad. Anyway, enough of that. Might as well. I've got to get to the lobby. I'm naked. No. This is me, and this is the hill I'm climbing up. You see it behind you. And should soon be at Robin Hood Woods. There's the hill to go up. Here we go. I think I'm getting near the top. This is an evil hill. Let's see what's over this. Yes. That looks promising. I'm sorry. I think that's the road just ahead. That was a hard hill. Alright, let's find out where we are. One more second. Don't mind I'm holding it out, do you? Alrighty! We made it. The Robin Hood Baba. There's the pub sign. Oh, the tape's coming to an end. There's the pub sign. I'm going to go through that wood and home. I don't know how much tape is actually left. It's saying tape in, so not the now into the woods. Because I'm not staying at the pub, I'm going to go into the woods. And then go home. That's Robin Hood Woods behind me. That's the motorway ahead of me, I've got to go under that. On the top of that hill. And start it up. Is that nice? Oh, I'm knackered. Hopefully that woods was funny. I'm basically waiting for the tape to end. That'll end eventually. I don't know when though. It says 1 hour 31 minutes. That's still going. The tape's 1 hour 31 minutes, 55 seconds, 56, 57. No, still going. This flashes tape in, tape in, tape in, but don't end. Covered in flies and it's bloody up. Holy shadow.